We have an update to breaking news we first brought you at 7. The Douglas County Sheriff's Office confirms an off-duty deputy shot someone near 108th and Maple. DCSO says it happened just before 5 when the deputy was driving to work. We're told the deputy saw a fight, called for help, and at some point they fired their weapon. One male involved in the fight was critically injured and sent to the hospital. The deputy will be placed on paid administrative leave during the investigation.